about the quaka?
Well, you see, it's during this period when Scott was an alcoholic, and then he went down to Baltimore and, you know, wasn't writing anymore. Then his fucking agent shows up. He's like, Scott, I need a script now. I need a manuscript now for the magazine. You know, people calling me on the phone saying, hey, we need our story, you know? And Scott says, I can't write. I'm just not inspired. I can't write anymore.
I'm business.
Yeah. But the fucking agent insists. He's like, you know what? I don't care. You have to write a 12-page manuscript. I don't care. If it just says, I cannot write anymore. I cannot write anymore. I cannot write anymore. And you know what Scott does? He actually takes this advice and goes, sits down, and then the crack-up is gone. Oh, just like that.
I guess you have coffee.
Yeah, I'm having a coffee. Milk.
With milk.
Yeah, milk. See, coffee is something that you put, and milk, also milk. And together it's like a fountain of magic.
A fountain of magic?
Yeah.
What are you talking about, fountain of magic?
Well, you see, coffee is good. Divine. And milk has its own perfection. But together, it's superb. Actually, I have to go.
Oh.
Later?
Cigarette and milk. The crack.